What? Okay, welcome back to Monster Hunter Worlds.
For the first time ever on stream. Or something. I'm tired.
You're in Extra Life 2013.
2013.
We've gone back in time 5 years. I wish you would have given me some warning. I would have memorized some lottery.
I mean, I'm only getting paid $9.25 an hour now, asshole.
$925. That's nice. No. Oh, it's all blocked. I made a dumbs.
Oh, hey.
Didn't work.
They've made changes. Apparently, they made more actions for keybinding customization.
Oh, well, yeah, okay. Hmm.
Nice.
They made a new monster. I know that much.
Great in the session.
There's my pretty kitty. Look at him. He's a crossdresser now.
Oh my god, why is it so stuttery? That was...
My cat's a crossdresser.
I hate this chair.
Crossdresser's a cat. friend sessions. The Alcozy is in port. It is in port, you ant. Import ant.
Why are there ants?
Import ant.
Is that important? You know, that's how you get ants, by having ants.
But that's the important part.
I hate you.
It's important to know.
I hate you so much. So, don't mind hear squeaking sounds. What I'm doing is I'm walking around and kind of jumping up and down and hopping a bit to try and get my blood flowing because I can't warm up.
Be in a blanket?
I'm considering it, but then I might fall asleep because I'll be warm and comfy.
There's like an excuse. An excuse?
What's that? We should hunt the devil, Joe.
What's that? We should hunt that new creature.
I don't have it available.
Yeah, I don't know. It's new, so.
Or do we hunt two enhanced Bazelgeuse?
Oh yeah, we still have to like all do that stuff.
Do what stuff?
Beyond the blasting skills.
Hunt two enhanced Bazelgeuse.
Oh, I went to the wrong place.
I have a hard enough time bloody well dealing with the normal one.
Level 16 or higher, available at the gathering hub. For the Kiev Torath siege.
So head to the gathering hub.
Yeah, basically.
What do you mean I'm out of flash pods?
You're the flash pod? I need money. I keep forgetting. I need money to make the thing. Guys, I need like 30,000 monies.
Oh, what the fuck are you doing running out of money?
Hey.
Building mechs.
Building mechs.
Building weapons.
Building mechs.
Building mechs.
We have Walking Fortress Balam.
Oh, wait, never mind. I think I've got the money. Yeah, I got money. Yeah, sell the trade-in items. I've got the Argozy literally coming into port, just giving me trade-in items.
Yeah, I need points.
But they don't mean prizes, do they? Ah, I don't know.
Search for them in expeditions or optional quest. Those golden tracks.
Let's just start upgrading that, I guess.
Let's do a high rank than you now.
Oh, it's Angie Poo Poo! Angie Poo! I don't know.
I'm gonna use a voucher.
Okay. Where does Anjanath finally spawn? Right here, I think.
Northwest.
No. Northwest? Oh, I went northeast. Okay, well, northwest. There we go.
Are we fighting turkey rex enhanced?
Yep.
Yeah, just regular turkey rex.
Well, high level. Trex. High level trex.
What you're saying is it's an expensive hooker?
What?
Don't forget to eat, Tiber. I used a voucher.
So you say that stuff before I stop paying attention. Lucky for you, I was already going to go and eat.
This is gonna go horribly.
Oh?
Sleep deprived monster hunter!
I thought it'd be hilarious. No one else was putting anything in for this time, so I was like, I don't know, this game, that game, the next game, yeah, those will do. No one said anything against it, so, you know, there we go.
What?
No one was putting anything into the list for games to play in this kind of times a lot, between when we played Destiny till after this game.
Uh-huh.
So I just flung three random games that I thought of, and no one said anything otherwise. So, you know, eh.
Meh, it works.
Rum bum bum ba dum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum ba dum bum bum bum. Oh, really? You dropped me off in the middle of nowhere again.
I'm in camp.
This guy's worthless.
That's why we'll be eating him tomorrow.
Good.
What are we hunting? Turkey raptor?
Yeah.
Flame-breathing turkey rex with a sinus infection.
Period, I'm lost.
Hi, lost.
Oh, there we go. I couldn't find my way out of the camp until I watched Operion leave.
Give me a second. I am making my way back over now. I was dropped right next to a bunch of Yagras. So, you know. I had to do that, didn't I?
I wish they would make a setting for always keep bars visible.
Oh yeah, I think there is one. Give me a second. Dun, 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 dun. I may actually have to turn down some of the settings though for this to work while I do the rendering. You know what? Words are fun. While I'm also in the middle of doing it at the same point, I mean, it's gonna look kind of like Crapster Hunter, but you know. Oh, motion blur was on. Ooh. HUD display on. Okay, that's not quite what I was looking for. Okay, as far as I can tell, there isn't. Never mind. Yeah, maybe look another time. Anyway, off to hunt Anjana. Ooh. I feel alright. Na 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 na. I know brains. Mounted that. Na 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 na.
Exciting.
He loves to ride it. Dance on top of it. No, this has actually been a while for me doing Monster Hunt here, but I also started doing Dauntless again. So, you know, probably gonna end up making mistakes. Wait. Sharpen and come on. Yeah, that does great. And one more. End the pace. Should be it.
There, I just punch him in the face.
Firing cannon.
I broke his job.
Man. Oh, okay. I got hit back by something. Oh, hey, timer. There you go. Ow. There we go. You coming?
Yep.
Ow. Yep, Tobikidachi. Come on, give me wings. There we go. Yes. Target two. Nice.
Now I can be able to join us now.
Salute. You knocked me up there.
Sorry.
I demand an abortion.
Sorry, bud.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to. Sorry. It wasn't meant to be offensive, it was just a bad joke.
Heal up in the health booster.
You know what, we got the health kits. First aid kit.
My character didn't want to grab the vine. It ain't an attempt.
That's a little too close. No. Not back up. There we go, so red.
Get ready to drop the boulders on us.
Oh, now. Yeah. Fire.
You got a white boy.
Stop screaming at me.
Hail. Go
away. He's running.
He's running.
Mm-hmm. Still running.
Stop picking up bomb pods. Trap ready.
I have smokes. I have smokes. You want smokes? We can have smokes.
Almost dead.
We need to get rid of Toby first.
Cap or kill.
Toby's walks. He runs. Never mind. You have a smoke.
That one.
I always go for capture. It's just easier.
Goodbye, Cruelwell. Oh, I'm fine.
Wyvern tear by Anjan S face.
Hello there, Dallas. How beest you this day?
Is he in your chat?
Yeah, Paul!
Clockwork Archangel?
Nope. Dallas Proot.
Okay. I'm surprised he's using his real name there. Chicken on a rack.
Yevol! Indeed we shall have the funds.
Right up
and
until
if possible,
the
funding
end.
From donations for charity of the children's that is tax deductible in America's and Canada.
That would be nice. That would be nice.
Not tithes, they're all in Canada?
No, to donations.
Oh, okay. There is a description, it is below the video, for the donation.
Indeed.
At least for YouTube video. You know. You know how it is. I'm half asleep. But still, generally fine. Anyway, I'm gonna run back to the chest and do the thing. Restock. The pressing start, that was it. And then... There we go! See? I remember the buttons. It's all good. anyway. Appearing has been the questy man.
Indeed. My
absence. Shocking! Brown desert and the green queen. What's that dessert?
You're hungry.
Nom nom. Hmm?
You are hungry.
I am hungry. I actually hunger. Like, hmm. Mm-hmm. I have 13 virgins. Is everyone eaten or not?
Yep.
You've eaten? Okay. Time is beaten. There is Chibi.
After this, we should turn it into an expedition so we can find tracks.
What do we need tracks for?
The new monster.
Oh.
Okay, yep. I got feline insurance, but it's just a wrapping, so we shouldn't.
Yeah.
You say that, then it's gonna kill us all.
Just you.
Probably. Huh.
Free time.
Right now, it's up in the air whether or not I'm even going to be able to continue. I should be able to. We'll see how well this bloody tea works. And I'll probably make myself something to eat while I'm at it. After this.
That's why during one of our longer breaks, I took a nap.
Problem is, I can't nap. I sleep, and then I don't wake up until my body is good and ready for me to, or something interesting happens, and something wakes me up.
So basically, just keep the headphones in and I'll go halfway through. Nah, Jordan. I've already eaten, and I'm running back to eat. Good job, me. Oh, we're hunting it in the desert. Oh, I get it now. I don't know why I thought we were in the forest.
Because there's a forest. Because there is a forest.
Yeah,
that's where we find it.
The forest part of it is tiny.
It's the part where it actually connects to the ancient forest.
Yeah, I know. I came to Colbus the desert, the forest, to get a crystally place, You know.
I am not having any luck right now.
And finally head. Nope, that's not head. Come on, head. Excellent. There we have all we need. Hi.
Usually things don't like when you do 600 damage to their tail.
Yep. Blew off that way. It's over there. Okay.
Yeah, how did he stop, man? Fine, I'll just poison the poison monster.
Because it produces poison.
I know. I thought it was funny.
It's not like there's actually anything preventing you from mounting. I mean, no hard time or it can't be mounted. It's just that it's a pain in the ass to mount in the first place, so I would just assume there wasn't there would never be anything.
No. It's crazy. It's quite easy to get into a situation to deal mount damage. It just often they end up getting durable. Reality.
By kicking.
Oh.
I'm supposed to have freaking jump master. Which means while I'm doing a jump attack, I can't be affected.
Maybe it's because it's charging attack? Because you're not actually in the attack, you're in the preamble to it. Okay. The pinky and the brain.
Found some gold scales.
Good.
You know, in fact, I think I might have to take a quick nap. Or try to.
Oh?
Yeah. That entire last fight, I was basically just kind of half asleep and pushing ahead while attacking.
So normally what you do?
No, normally I block too. We'll see.
Slinger bomb.
Ooh, materials. Random Kula Liku material.
Radio, cutting, re-sharpie, pew-pew, winning.
I was uncomfortable looking dino. Joy of joys.
No flame. I love doing that. The monster shut up and walk away. It's like, no. Bam.
Whatcha? Whatcha?
Don't wait.
Yeah, I'm gonna go try and get a, grab a quick nap. Right. I'm gonna play some videos in my stream. In the meantime.
Okay, when you gonna try and wake up then?
Yeah, I'll try to wake up for Killing Floor.
You want us to harass you with phone calls?
Well, I mean, I'm not gonna hear them. Let me put it this way: if my phone alarm doesn't wake me up, nothing will. Which is why I'm also going to sleep in a very uncomfortable spot.
On top of a heater vent?
Yes. That is my napping spot. It's the closest thing I can get to a napping location.
You said uncomfortable. You keep saying that you're comfortable there.
Yes, but not comfortable for sleeping. Because I have to curl up and sit on a hard surface.
Another 8 hours.
Yep.
Oh. Oh. Hi, Admiral.
Hi. What the fuck are you doing here, old man?
I found gold scales.
Ndero.
Did you just call me fat? You just called me fat.
What?
Yep, Aptonoth. I don't know what an Aptonoth is. But yeah, he says he got an Aptonoth side butt.
Mm-hmm. Aptonoth are the herbivores.
Oh.
Let's see now.
The big ones.
All right, boys and girls, listen up, we got news. It seems to be our old pal Goldilocks is back.
Amazing, how long have you been?
It's been after we got to the new world, I remember. She was one that got away. Kiel of Torath, the mother of... the mother goddess of golds. It's got a ring to it, right? No, not really. Though we were able to confirm her existence in the new world, we were never able to find out much about her. But a lot of the main power attempts to conduct proper investigation. She's an interesting gal. She can attract all sorts of metallic substances to her body, knows magnetism? We try to figure out what exactly she is covered with and what the location of her nest is. But the only but with only the first round, we couldn't get the job done. Imagine that, a monster big and shiny as her giving us a slip. That's something that's always bugged me. We just don't have the resources to go after her. But with the fifth year, I say we have more than enough bodies to give it another crack. You are correct. However, it is a puzzling that Kiav Taroth has suddenly appeared once more. I surmise that Zoramag Darossi's effect on the Everstream and Zenogiva collecting all that bioenergy, the new world must have been the most attractive phase of in its history. This may be the one time that Kiav Taroth will come out of hiding. That is precisely why we need to strike now, while the iron is hot. Gather a fifth and assemble at the Celestial Pursuit. Though we do not have much info, we do know that she is draped in some kind of cloth with metallic minerals. A treasure trove, that, if you will. That will take multiple investigations to properly study, and if we all know the scholars want their samples. Especially from the most important piece of the puzzle, her horns. Make those top...
Oh, I'm standing out in the open!
Hello, everybody! Welcome back to Weird Shit Is Happening! We're down to 45 frames per second for some strange reason, because the server is just fuck you. Anyways, it's me, Tiber. I'm here with my Germicon friend.
It is I, Space Monkey 9288.
Move, Tiber.
Got back.
I can't see. This is interesting.
Also, I'm here. Did you just say peekaboo?
Yes.
Explosion?
Ultimate. The ultimate in...
Tiber, you do not know how close you just fucking came to dying
what
like
killed
that.
You?
Iberian.
Oh, period killed you. Oh, period, why?
I thought he was going down the stairs and then
Tiber.
Back up them.
I'm just being shot, I'm sorry. That was terrible all around.
Just one more.
You know what? We'll blame lag.
Yeah, it was a bit laggy. Like, you shot me, I forced that for a second and died.
We'll blame the flag.
I think I also got you with a headshot, didn't I?
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Hey, our frames are back up to 60 now.
You know the server has nothing new with your FPS, right?
It should. I mean, it has to, because there's no other reason why I would go down in FPS.
Oh. Yeah, it's not like you're, you know, saving every frame to a hard drive.
That's never affected it before. I generally ran at 112 ever since I upgraded my memory unit. Graphics card.
Your GPU?
That's since your graphics card fried itself.
Yeah. Boy, did it ever fry itself. Aw, man. But I got a nice tiny one now. It's toit and toiny.
I wish I had a nice shiny GPU.
What?
Reloaded!
What are you shooting?
It's Desert Eagle.
Why are you shooting it? Hyperion, you have the disarm tool.
One, it's a giant glowing object that I don't like.
Where are we going? What are we...
The Perry, you've got the disarm tool!
I have the diffuser!
Yes!
you know... Fuck, you know...
That shit looks dodgy. Planted, protected
from enemy action. Where? Which one? Oh crap, that's not space. Anywhere you're near where I am.
You're in a very far away position.
Yes, I am. I was at the one we ended up walking back to the first thing, right?
Hi, dude. Hi, bomber.
I feel like a lot of you are dying.
I'm just down, not dead.
Behind you.
There's guns floating!
Yeah, there's guns floating everywhere.
Thank you.
There's guns just floating in the air.
Get used to it.
Why is your character from Tropic Thunder?
Take move to another bomb. See, this is a command.
There's guns floating. There's guns floating.
I don't know what this is.
What? This one right here?
Yeah, I think it's the one you're holding.
Yeah, I was about to say, it's
by the way, I'm watching
the
diffuser, have fun!
P41.
That's an old defended from enemy
action. Get in here.
this feels like an unsafe place.
Don't stand there, Space.
45 seconds. I feel like I got a bad place. There's no one there, Space.
There was. He killed two people.
It must have rolled down the stairs.
That was a lot of Space Monkey kills.
Nice kill, Space Monkey.
Thank you.
Oh, watch. Wait,
someone else. Wow.
Oh, hi!
Sorry!
Oh, wow, that kill cam! The bomb launched out, hit the opposite wall, back bounced into the doorway where I was.
It's ping bombs.
Oh, that was funny.
Yes, let's go to the part where we can have Bartlett poison.
It's okay. Ping pong bombs. That's what it is. It's ping pong bombs.
You know, that map is actually the perfect map to bring Mr. Icy through smoke.
Okay, I'm going to be racist here. But wouldn't the ping pong bombs be the Asian version?
That'd be the South Korean one.
Yep. Because the current version is the Canadian deployment tool.
We got ping pong bombs!
I have ping pong bomb!
Richard, the do you enjoy my begun. Covering fire? Oh.
It got well with your compo! And dog meat!
We also have fried rice!
My and dog meat! Incredibly accurate firing.
I will take some fried rice right now.
I probably shouldn't take that.
What was that, Richard?
I like the pistol work there.
What pistol work? What happened?
Just sitting in the corner, just like, he ran out of bullets in his main gun, and then immediately switched to a pistol and was going, bam, 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 bam.
I rinsed about four clicks just into smoke. I shot a parent once in the back. But, you know,
I don't think he noticed.
So I think it's okay. And he ricocheted against the wall.
Ah, oh, my smoke made that an interesting ending. That was my smoke.
Bomber comes through, I knife the bomber, because the bomb disabled.
Oh, I
should have
taken the claymore! Hello.
Locate the hostage. Double tap when you can.
Double tap
apparently
when you can?
Apparently I've got this all planned out. Don't know how.
Best one to the hostage wins!
Tons of bombs across that door.
Oh, that's nice.
To the right,
Oh right, this consulator doesn't have any.
He's dead. I think that's all the bombs come though, isn't it?
Yeah, that's all of them. There's a bomber coming around the corner. Left. Upstairs. Oh, he's going up. He's going up to Pyrrhon. It's fine.
We can leave him. Let him be free.
What?
He's coming back. What?
Oh, yeah, I know. No, he can't.
What? I shot him! He activated and then ran back downstairs!
I saw him, but he walked fast.
This monkey!
That's pretty much what just occurred, yes. He's coming back!
It's alright, Richard.
Don't go down!
What did you do?
Nothing.
Why would you do that?
I saw a bomber down there.
Yeah, he came back.
There was a bomber down there. Day, yeah, I thought I tore a booty tent. I did. You're such a Twinkie bird.
Look, Twinkie bird? Look at the Twinkie bird!
A Tweety bird. Tweety pie. I thought a booty twat. Why are you
I thought a booty tent. I did a booty tent.
Yeah, but you said Twinkie bird.
I said... No, I didn't.
I have made bad decisions!
You think?
I wasn't expecting there to be 5 enemies down there!
This is a bad idea. I hope you're not in map run, Tiber.
He is. He'll be fine.
Wait. Tiber, there were 5 guys. Are there fries?
There were. I'm the fries! Because I'm lying here like a potato.
Oh, so that's not that was.
Ah, I'm blind.
Richard.
Someone just save me. Somebody save me.
I may have thought that the hostage was a terrorist and shot him in the back of the head.
I threw a frag grenade in there, right next to the body, and I was just hoping it wasn't in the same room.
To be fair,
durable.
I have come around the corner and shot the hostage 3 times.
Approaching, keep the hostage safe. Fuck! How are you standing right beside that, not blow up?
My rifle shield took all the damage, I guess? Because it just shattered.
You're standing there right beside it, nothing.
Oh, I'm in pain.
Yeah, no. You're not dead. That's upsetting.
That's disappointing.
My rifle shield absorbed all the blast to my face.
Sorry.
Damn it.
If I murder everybody Dragon, outside, I'll get all the points.
I'm not sure that's how it works. There can be only one. You absorb his points. Picked him up again.
I was useful!
Ah, the candy yellow skin. It's like Banana Runs yellow.
I was here, apparently.
Yeah, you're probably just like spending the entire time lugging that gun around. Trying to get it through doorways. Bloody impossible.
What's wrong with it? Don't you like how long my gun gets?
It's as tall as you.
Giggity?
I like my big long gun. It's also really quiet until it makes the people scream.
Well, maybe just set the silencer off. You have to get through
the match has begun.
But then I'll be louder than they are.
Meh, you get used to it.
As I perforate them.
Camera time.
Bandit! Who's
Protect
Mira?
Protect the hostage!
She's from,
mute.
Velvet.
She's from Velvet?
Velvet Operation, whatever the fuck the name of the expansion's called.
Operation Velvet.
Velvet Shell.
There we go.
Oh man, you know what's suck if we spawned in that open room at the bottom.
Yep.
Let's spawn there.
I should have selected.
It's taking a long ass time to load. I think it's Garner's fault because he's already loaded.
No, I think it's your fault.
I loaded definitely. Before you.
Yeah, I still think it's your fault, boy.
It's my fault.
It's Superior's fault.
Yep, he's the last to load.
I am the furthest away from everyone.
I think. No, yeah, you are. You are. I am technically closer to them because I'm on the same thing.
You're to the north.
You're in the north. Northern
yeah.
Track.
He's in the north! What's wrong with being in the fucking north now?
You got something against northerners, motherfucker!
Fucking northern bastard.
What's wrong with being in the fucking north?
You should know, you live there.
Well, there's a bunch of drunkards and, like, teenagers drinking really young, but still.
Oh, teenagers, you're saying?
Well, yeah. You know.
Base.
Electric window!
No, who. Oh, Tiber.
Yeah?
Can't really put those next to, these.
Well, it's fine as long as you don't put one down after I put down my jammer.
What's the point in the jammer? Why?
Go on, do it!
Oh my god, there are so many of them out here. I don't know where this is, but this place is coming. They're all there.
Tiber!
Drago, can you move so I can put down a bomb defense shield for you?
That, yeah, Mira places these windows in though.
That's cool.
And they're one way, so they can't see us. They were about to put a breaching charge on the wall, but then they made a decision.
Going in the front room, door to the right. And another one coming from the same place.
Hi! I wonder if holding this makes me bulletproof.
Alright, let's see. Place
nitro. No! That's an explosion, you fool! Just shoot me with your pistol!
I'm trying to see if it sticks you.
It is
working! Wow, while you hold that, you can't be hurt!
Well, you can be shot in the head!
That's awesome! You know, it makes sense!
It's a riot shield!
Yeah, that was some of the stuff that they were actually showing in, like, the E3 whenever it was announced.
Well, they will never take you alive, my dear sir. Ever.
Unless they shoot you in the legs.
Okay, I heard the beeping and got really nervous.
Look, it's just a precautionary measure. Don't worry.
Well, put it on the hostage.
I'm going to shoot it if you don't pick it up.
Oh, you're such a spoiled. I'm not even sure I can be.
You can.
No, I mean, I'm really trying. Hostage in the way. He's like, no, don't take my bomb.
I'm going to cuddle this, the one source of solace I have in this world.
Enemies left. Oh, this little red canister here, Garner. If you destroy that, it opens the window.
Oh.
But then it becomes something they can shoot through.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't get my bomb kit over it. It's just gonna have to stay there.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You could shoot that though.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's not really that wall.
Yeah.
They're coming in through that place.
I know, I just. Window
reinforced! Trying to get where you put one of your cameras is where there's already a camera.
Yeah, I know, but my camera's better. Like, it's all in one place. Like, it's just easier to get to it.
My camera's better than this.
It is.
It's true! It's portable! And it's all cool, it's got a little blue light.
I can get rid of this one.
Nah, it might as well have it there.
Can this be walled up, this area?
No, I don't think so. Hostile
insertion, prepare to engage. Are you talking about the opening where you are?
Window secured!
Really?
Yeah, you can't shoot that C4.
Whoa! Hi!
One more.
Three hostiles left. What?
I'm sure.
I feel fucking useless.
It's alright.
Hi!
Hi.
Okay, out the door now.
Hey, Luke Tiber, I'll open the door for you. Rat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat.
Enemy Overwatch has this area covered. Fall back.
Oh! How did that break so well?
I killed myself for a grenade when I kept walking into it.
He got fucked up. I'm gonna hide in here now.
The area. Hostiles regrouping.
Do you want surgery?
Do you want surgery?
You can refill and use another bomb now.
Hello.
Do you want surgery?
No.
No?
Do you want surgery?
Fine, go for it.
Hey, I can do surgery for everyone. Richard, you want some surgery?
No, thank you, I'm good.
No, you fool!
I can expand your options.
I don't want you to expand anything of mine.
Hey, Space, I got a cool accessory. Do you want it?
Yeah, you can toss it down there. Oh no, wait, they're all dead.
Oh wait, I'll kill them all, because I'm... No.
You can toss it down there! Oh wait, they're all dead. Hi.
Oh.
Saved your life.
That was a thing, but...
Shot you in the back.
In the back.
To be fair, you kind of
deserved it. I saved your life and then shot you in the back.
Saved your life. Eliminated. The bullet to your back was the price.
Oh. That's an amusing price.
Maybe it would be more accurate to say that you shaved his life.
I will actually give you a use for your C4. Can you blow up this wall? It's annoying me.
More wall.
That wall.
No, you blow up my C4.
Fine then. I don't care.
I don't care.
Yeah, don't blow it up.
In space. I don't care.
There you go.
Blow up in the most useless way I could.
That actually worked.
Fuck! Really?
Space.
I'll help you. I
saved your life.
Is this the last wave?
Yeah.
Chaka, chaka, chaka! Don't worry, I know what I'm doing! Die!
I need a medic.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing!
One person going in the right.
Four has 20 on the hostage.
I think you're over the car! A shot.
Ah, no! No!
Four
I live!
No, you're gonna die.
Nope!
I live.
Flawless success.
That was awesome. Probably it's my last game.
Okay.
Then we should quit the menu so we don't get a pub.
What?
He means a pub.
It's a pickup group.
Oh, pop. Pickup player.
No.
What? What's wrong with that? There's one person to get, and you're like, no, no, pop. Can't be pop.
I've got a term. Pop when there's only one.
Yeah. See?
A little puppy.
Look at the little pup. Yeah. See?
Oh, I need you. Extract hostage?
Yep.
Maximum extraction.
Let's open the vault.
Oh, maximum extraction, huh?
I'll extract your soul from your body.
Maximum erection.
Apparently, you go. Yeah.
Cool. Oh, that was weird.
What was?
None of your damn business.
He's finally growing hair in places.
Yeah, man, it's strange.
It's all he got his first early. Erection.
That's on camera.
If I was getting that now, that'd be awkward.
It's all the murder.
We need to locate the hostage.
Well, I didn't think he was Alucard.
Front door. Front door.
Or it's only one way.
Whoa, rubber band.
Come at me.
You win. Wee. Wee.
Fuck you. You are the worst person space in the world.
Hey.
You caused so many problems for me by doing that. I took a bomber for you. I took two bombers for you.
Wee!
Yeah, we in back. Oh, what's appearing?
Wee!
What was that?
I thought like a little space and you like.
Wee!
You know, all the barbed wire.
Oh! Fuck! Yeah, I'm playing.
Bad day, bad day, bad day. Out of ammunition.
Oh yeah, be plain.
You know what the best part about this is? Yep.
We need to secure the hostage. Keep up. Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point.
Oh, damn it. Fame.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostage approaching.
Wee.
Well.
I think that guy is dead. I just unloaded 16 pistol rounds into his chest.
Oh, it's a grenade! Ow!
Saved alive.
Watch the hostage. Secure the hostage.
Hey, space. Hey, space. Space.
Yeah?
Present.
Hey, Perrin, is it clear out there?
Keep quiet. Still attempting just to shoot you.
Yeah, but I warned you before I did it.
Oh, okay, that's. I was like, what?
Hi, guys.
Spider people. I always forget about this sniper spot. I forget about this sniper shot because it's fucking useless.
Oh.
Up here.
Well done.
I didn't even set off
the explosive
gun.
So did you say that was your last one or the next one?
Oh, find one more and I'm actually leaving.
And the next one or the one after?
No, it's because that one went real quick.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Whee!
I'm surprised you're playing on hard, though.
Really? That's all we've played on.
Yeah, we would try them on the harder setting.
Harder setting is insane. Easier is too easy.
Yeah, I'm up for going up, though.
Yeah, I'm fine with increasing difficulty.
I'm definitely fine, since I'm not going to be here. Sorry. Tyler, you sound like you're shouting off worlds of power when you sneeze.
That's why every time he does it, it's like,
Flusho sneeze!
Flusho!
For years!
Yeah?
Time is annulled already.
You're not technically wrong, I suppose. I mean, I am German. So.
Germans were the Nords. The Scandinavians were the Nords.
I know.
So there's complete different wrong.
It's wrong at a fundamental just level. Like the Nords, early Germans were raiders.
Daniel, you're wrong on a fundamental level.
Look, are we going to have this argument right now?
Yep, right
look,
on
look,
camera.
Look, humans are wrong on a fundamental level.
You're not wrong, bird. Space.
Tweety Bird?
Yeah, Richard's Tweety Bird.
Oh.
He's got the physique and everything.
I thought you said Tweety Bird.
I can fly. That's all I'm getting at.
That's all I'm getting at, basically.
Fuck! Stop teleporting in front of me!
Stop shooting my legs.
Stop shooting your eggs.
Yeah.
Oh no, don't shit on my car.
You keep your flaps on yourself.
Yeah, don't keep your flaps to yourself. You're not playing.
This is gonna turn out badly.
That turned out badly. That hurt.
Char! Oh! Oh god, I lag. Stutter everywhere.
Fuck! Really got someone left? Oh.
Ow.
I'm not Tiber.
Tiber was there. I thought he was going to revive the
I pulled the trigger on you!
He scared her.
I'm
sure she deserved
it. She's in a hostage situation. I don't think I'm to blame.
But you screamed! You made her scream at me! No! I jumped out the window. I wanted to not jump out the window.
Where's the evac zone for the hostages? Oh, over that way. I went the wrong way.
God damn it, you blinded me in the middle of the enemy fire!
I should just tag him out.
Just extract the fucking hostage!
Shoot him. Shoot him in the head, Richard.
I was honestly expecting death there. Hit the ground! Hostage extraction successful.
You could actually try and shoot him there.
It's just failing horrible.
Oh.
Yay, last place. Or is that second to last place?
I don't know, but I got first.
You're closer to the center, so you were not last.
No.
I was on the far left.
Alright, so see you. Wait.
To the main menu, Swiss.
Yep.
Are we gonna keep going with this, or are we gonna switch games?
Do you want to switch games? What game can the four of us do besides this?
Well, give me a second to reply to that, because I'm gonna go turn on the fucking AC.
Well, that seems like a good time for everyone to end the video. So I hope you enjoyed watching us screw around. And good night, everybody. Oh, yep. Good night, everybody. You don't get to see this match. Bye.
Yeah.
Bye, I guess.
Ah!
Oh, hey, so he does. Look at him.
The hell do you mean I made an EV?
Hmm?
Hey, Tyler.
Hi, what's up?
Hello.
Man.
What you guys doing?
Killing for a
Oh, how much longer is it?
Another
hour? Did you guys just, like, start?
We've been going for half an hour.
Cool. I'll launch Killing Floor.
I think it's another hour and a half. Struggle.
That makes sense.
Oh, hey, I picked up your medical pew-pew.
Oh, awesome. It's good. Well, it's, you know, upgraded.
But yeah, no, I just looked at my phone. It was like, you made an Eevee from the Drago Claw.
You made... Oh! Oh, oh, yeah. Goddamn budget Iron Man, get out of here. You backflip down there.
Wow, he's cool. It's a shame he's evil.
Bloody backflipping budget Iron Man.
Wow, it took 5 minutes for the actual Killing Floor little, like, thing to pop up and say, hi, Killing
Can
Floor,
I get
too.
Paid?
There we go. Oh, I've got so much money. Sure.
Cool, thank you.
Don't suppose you can give me some?
Not really.
No worries. I mean, asshole. No.
So
that's how you're supposed to do it?
Yes, that's much better.
If you give you something, you just call him an asshole?
Exactly, and sue them.
There. I've given you $250. I kind of...
I need, like, $80 more.
There you go.
Oh, pistol only has...
Oh, that's what the context is.
There we go.
I just noticed I don't have any ammunition in this. Oh, well!
Stand our ground.
Oh, bugger! I mean, yay! Let's go and stand the ground!
Okay, I want to stand.
Don't look for a solution, just kill the damn thing. There we go.
Ah, silence.
Wow, apparently I got some achievements on Twitch.
Die! God, that siren. Huh. Oh, that didn't sound too good.
New day, new stream. Stream for 25 hours in the last 30 days.
Oh! Oh, laser man! Oh my god.
Husk down.
Yeah. Okay, lay the man down. I feel like there's a proper flash pound coming.
Okay,
I'm abandoning the area. No, Iberian. Did you die?
Okay, no.
You're not fine, but, you know. Oh, go on, go. Get fixed. Oh, come on, get fixed. There you go. Yink!
Oh, he shouldn't leave.